facts about historical figures. Robert Wadlow was the tallest man to ever live. He was 8 foot 11 inches tall, weighed 439 pounds, and had a size 36 shoe. His height was due to an abnormally high level of human growth hormone in his body. Wadlow died in 1940 at the age of 22, a week and a half after getting a leg infection. At his funeral, his coffin was 10 feet 9 inches long. It weighed over 1,000 pounds, and it had to be carried by 20 people.